Genaro García Luna had a long list of complaints during the government of Felipe Calderón, said El Universal. A few days ago, the Insight Crime magazine carried out an analysis on Genaro García Luna and his involvement with drug trafficking groups in Mexico. In this regard, the Mexican Financial Intelligence Unit, FIU, points out that the former director of the Federal Police of Mexico is involved in a money laundering scheme that involves millions of dollars in bribes from drug cartels. This is the most recent indication of the alleged collusion between Genaro García Luna and the criminal groups he was supposed to fight. That is why it is stated that García Luna moved more than $50 million in bribes with drug traffickers through 11 tax havens in different parts of the world. His trial in the United States will soon be held, and the evidence against him seems overwhelming. Likewise, according to a Univision investigation, García Luna was one of the architects of the government's controversial militarized response against organized crime. This is how García Luna allegedly made deposits in bank accounts in the name of front companies in the United States, Barbados, Israel, Latvia, Panama, the United Kingdom, Cyprus, and Curaçao. Therefore, the FIU is cooperating and exchanging information with its counterparts in the United States regarding the criminal case. Thus, on May 6, journalist Anibal Hernandez delved into García Luna's links with one of the most powerful criminal organizations in the world. The first time I heard the name of García Luna and his links with the Sinaloa cartel was at the beginning of the Calderón's six-year term. A group of soldiers had warned Calderón during the transition times from the administration of President Vicente Fox to his, that the then head of the Federal Investigation Agency, AFI, had ties to the Sinaloa cartel. The military handed over videos and wiretaps of members of García Luna's very close team talking and negotiating with drug traffickers.